Thank you for the question. Batteries today are clearly part of a solution for a green energy transition. But the battery is not the only element that goes into it. Of course, you have electrical motors, you have energy sources for charging the battery. And so it is very important, if we're going to move to an energy transition that is green, we need to make sure that the whole scope, 1, 2, and 3 of the energy transition is being realized. And I think a battery today is lithium-ion batteries in particular, redox flow batteries as well. I think they're very good tools to be used in this sector, which will beneficiate also the this transition and make it green. Well, at UM6P, battery research is done at different levels, materials development for cathode, anode, as well as electrolyte and separators. So different kind of lithium-ion batteries, also solid-state batteries, sodium-ion batteries, and as I mentioned earlier, also the redox flow batteries. So different kind of solutions that we basically work on to be ready for the market. It's a market that is very transformative, also volatile. And so you need to be prepared at different levels with different materials. And this is what we're doing at UM6P. LFP is a major battery material that we today are, we have advanced quite nicely on. So we are already reaching different kind of TRLs between 4 and 6, depending on the material in question. I think UM6P is right there today, playing its role in developing this area of research and industrialization. So, development without innovation is practically impossible. So UM6P plays a very big role in developing not only innovation, but an innovation mindset within the university through the different programs, education programs and research programs, and also by linking, bridging basically academia and the industry through different programs for entrepreneurship. This is a very important role to position university as a university, as an innovative university and a university of the future, but also to make sure that the university plays its role in the advancement of battery research and having an impact on at the national level and at the continental level as well. Shaping the future is the theme of this year's Science Week. It's a flagship event for the university that brings together researchers, industrials, scientists, and so on to talk and discuss and exchange around different themes. I think today, with the different departments presenting the research that they are doing in their laboratories, it is a great opportunity for researchers as well as industrials and policymakers in the country and beyond to actually discover what the university is doing today and the objectives that we have, the far-reaching objectives that we have for the future of battery research and energy research in general. So I think this event is a great event for everybody involved, and we look forward to make sure that we play our role in reshaping the future or shaping the future.